माननीय सांसद चिंता अनुराधा जी।
थैंक यू चेयरपर्सन मैडम। वी ऑल ऑफ अस नो दैट इंडियंस फेस्ड अ ग्रेट इकोनॉमिक क्राइसिस एंड ह्यूज ऑफ लाइव्स ड्यू टू कॉलोनियल रूल ऑफ ब्रिटिश एंड वर्ल्ड वार वन। In 1921, to overcome the crisis, the Imperial Bank was established, but it was failed to fulfill its role. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar has made constant and unstoppable fight with British and won by making them realize the diminishing value of rupee and its effect in the angle of both common man and economy by exploring with a solution. The Reserve Bank of India was conceptualized by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar based on his book, The Problem of Rupee, Its Origin and Its Solutions. He has represented to form Reserve Bank and submitted a book called History of Indian Currency and Banking to Hilton Commission. The British government has handed over its responsibility to Simon Commission, which was formed in 1927. Simon Commission has organized 3 roundtable conferences and approved the need for formation of Reserve Bank of India. Eventually, the Central Legislative Assembly passed Dr. B.R. Ambedkar's guidelines as the RBI Act 1934, so that Reserve Bank of India was established and has been functioning its services without interruption. Subsequently, the Banking Regulation Act 1949 was legislation in India that regulates all banking firms, and RBI was nationalized. Through you, Chairperson Madam, we are requesting at least now onwards to make necessary arrangements immediately to print Dr. B.R. Ambedkar portrait on one of the Indian currency on any denomination, on par with Father of Nation Mahatma Gandhi ji, which is delight for Indian civilians. Thank you, ma'am.